Piglet the Deafblind Pink Puppy is a double-dapple Dachshund Chihuahua mix rescued from a hoarding situation in Georgia. He was an anxious, screaming, tiny baby dog when he arrived at our home in Connecticut, where he quickly connected with my husband Warren and me, Melissa Shapiro, as well as our six other rescued dogs. With carefully crafted support, Piglet settled into a routine, the screaming subsided, and his confidence grew. Being deaf and blind, he learned to use his sense of smell, touch, and taste to engage with his family, friends, and his environment. Piglet is diligent about staying connected to everyone and everything that goes on around him. He lives a happy life filled with positivity. This is a Piglet mindset. Through his social media pages and his Piglet Mindset educational outreach program, Piglet inspires children and adults around the world to face their own challenges with a positive attitude. In addition, Piglet and our six other rescued dogs set an example for acceptance, inclusion, empathy, and kindness. We call them Piglet's Inclusion Pack. We invite and encourage everyone to join Piglet's Inclusion Pack and start living with a positive Piglet mindset. A Piglet mindset is facing challenges with a positive attitude, focusing on what you have and moving past what you don't, accepting individuals for who they are and including them despite their differences, having empathy and understanding towards others and following up with positive actions, and being kind to all people and animals. Do you have a Piglet mindset? Visit PigletMindset.org to learn more.